Is another kind of evil which we must fear most, and that is the indifference of good men.
I do believe the Messenger's finally got the point.